Hi, I'm Thomas Schwarz from Eberle. In this video, I show you 11 new features in WinPQ mobil 7.1.
Measurement data can now be easily transferred from the PQ box to the PC using drag and drop, both in normal connection mode and in fast USB disk mode. What was previously divided into different tabs is now clearly displayed on one page and can be individually customized. WinPQ mobil 7.1 comes with a free firmware update for all PQ boxes. This allows you to prepare your PQ boxes today for the requirements of the future. Supraharmonic voltages from 9 to 160 kHz are now measured without gaps in 200 Hz bands, as required by the latest IEC 61000-4-30 Edition 4. Previously, the PQBox 300 could measure either 2 kHz or 200 Hz bands. This choice no longer exists due to the specification in the standard. A bar in the measurement data overview shows the current section of the timing diagram. This allows you to see immediately whether there were fault records or power quality events during this period. This function makes it even easier to recognize temporal correlations between different measured values. In case of faults in the power grid, this makes data analysis and troubleshooting much easier. The popular 3D view for supraharmonics is now also available for the harmonics, interharmonics, and high frequency currents and voltages in the range from 2 to 9 or 20 kHz. A new representation in the form of a point cloud shows the reactive power Q as a function of the active power P, the cosine of the phase angle phi as a function of the active power P, and the reactive power Q as a function of the voltage U. This is very helpful and important for the evaluation of feed-in systems. All the network settings of the PQ boxes can now be set in WinPQ mobil. You can switch off the network mode, configure it as LAN or WLAN. In WLAN, or to be more precise, Wi-Fi mode, the PQ box can act as an access point or be integrated into an existing network as a Wi-Fi client. It is also possible to receive an NTP time signal via the network. You can now access the helpful video tutorials with just one click. Here you will find useful tips and tricks for the PQ boxes and the WinPQ mobil software. The PQ box 200 and 300 previously recorded currents up to 9 kHz in the permanent recorder, as the standards had not yet defined the measurement method for higher frequencies. This range has now been extended in the standards, and the measurement method has also been defined. Both devices now record all current harmonics as a 200 Hz band up to 20 kHz. WinPQ mobil displays the data both live in the online data and in the permanent record section. In the information on the opened measurement data, you can now see at a glance what type of current sensors were used. For example, were they normal mini current clamps or Rogowski coils? With the live online data, the oscilloscope display can now be synchronized to a zero crossing and thus remains fixed as a still image. Various voltages can be selected here. the high frequency oscilloscope always synchronizes to the voltage of phase L1. And in the phasor diagram, the line-to-line voltages can now also be displayed. You can switch between the phase-to-neutral and phase-to-phase voltages with just one click.